Hey guys, it's Gabby. I'm back with another video. I've currently got my ice pack on my back, and we're gonna do a journal spread again because I need a distraction from the pain. So anyways, I did this little, it's not really a spread yet, but I decided to do this last night. Oh, let me share the one I did last night. My friend Camille gave me this idea. So I really like the guy Felix from Stray Kids. And so I did a little spread. It's Felix. I really am proud of this one. I printed all these out on my mini printer. Oh, here it is. This one, it's a HP Sprocket. I don't know what version, but it's a mini printer. Okay, so figure out, this is what I got. Like a patchwork collage type thing, and I put some washi tape down the middle. Just, I guess it's technically a sticker, I don't know. So now I gotta figure out stickers. So I think I'm gonna start with this book today because it's got like some bigger stickers in it. It's the antiquarian sticker book. It's got like a ton of different stickers in it and stuff. This is only like $12, I think, on Amazon. So definitely, in my opinion, worth the money. Okay, I need something big for like, so I have a blue and I have a brown. So I'm gonna do two different spreads, technically. Let's see, let's do the blue first. A tomato. A tomato. A tomato. Okay, I need something blue. Something that complements blue. It's green. Also, I don't have my glasses on, so I might be struggling just a little bit. That's a big spider and a lot of bugs, and I'm not here for it. Love that. These are cute, but they don't really go with the like patchwork thing you have going on. That's not blue. I could put on the brown there. Technically, is there just like no blue in here? No. Thought about it for a brief second, but no. That's what I was looking at. They're pretty. I just don't think they go with what I need them to. Or then, like, I don't know. That's pretty. I could put that on the brown side. Will that look cool on brown or blue? Like, we'll go on the brown. Okay. Put the sticker on the brown. I know, so I was going to do blue first, but we're not going to do that anymore. This is going to be so hard to get out of this book. Because there's so many, like, little pieces that get stuck. No, it already ripped. Pull these off down here, and then pull you right here. I win. So this is the sticker we're working with. Okay, put you right here. I'm gonna stick you right in the middle. If it is in the middle, that takes up a lot of the page, which I guess is a good thing. This sticker and these sticker books, they never want to stay. Ever. Please stay. Okay. Stop. That's what we got. Now I gotta figure out something big for the blue. And then we'll add little stickers after that. Let's go. Oh, that's a cute little puppy. Aww. Look how cute. he or she is. I don't know. I like it, but I don't like it. That's what I'm gonna do. There's letters back here. A lot of letters. Let's get past the letters. Okay. I could do more flowers. Doesn't really go though. What about you? I need something big and blue. A burb. A burb. No. I need something big. And there's nothing big that's blue. That's a giant shoe. We're not gonna do a shoe, guys. No. No, thank you. My dog is not happy over there. I could do something like that, maybe. It takes up a lot of the page, though. I did want flowers, but not that flower. There's a big eye. Look at this eye. It sees all. Also, random thing of the day. Hold on, I'll get closer. Look at my little freckles. Also did a wing. Yeah. I'm struggling without my glasses though. But I wanted y'all to see my makeup. Okay. Enough of that. I don't need self-promotion right now. I need to find a blue sticker that I am not able to find yet. I might end up having to do the hot air balloon. It's just nothing. There's a spooky page in here? I did not know that. A spooky page. That's pretty. Would it go with the blue though? I think it's too blue. Actually, it's too bright, too saturated. That's the word. Guess who might be using the hot air balloon? This girl. This girl right here. Yeah, I already did all these pages. But now I gotta find the hot air balloon. Which was... Aha, found it. Okay. Ta-da! Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna close this book. You're gonna go right here for now. I'm gonna stick you right here. In the middle. It actually goes really well with that page. Hot air balloon and flowers. Except this flower doesn't want to stay on. There we go. Okay, now I'm gonna put stuff around it. I don't want overload it though, because it's already got a lot going on. The sticker will stay. I don't know if it's the pages of the book or if it's this book. But these stickers. It's not even just these though, it's other stickers that do it too. Okay. Put this back over here. Actually, hold on. Hold up. Hold up, girl. I don't know what that voice was, but there it is. Okay. Let's see. I'm gonna look at these real quick. We got Boho Dreams. Mystical. Mike could use that with the hot air balloon. I don't think Celestial's gonna do anything for us, so I'm gonna keep these three out. Put that one back up. Okay, let's do the Boho one first. I almost knocked that over. That would not have been good. Okay. We need like brownish muted colors. I'm covering y'all up, aren't I? My bad. My bad, my bad. Forgive me, please. But do one of these, maybe? I like, well, why am I struggling so much with this? I really like this, like, owl. It's like an owl made out of leaves. You'll see that. Anyways, that's all. I think it's cool. I really like the dream on thing. I could do like a phrase up there and then a phrase down there. I think I might do that actually. How did this rip? Is it ripped already? Because I don't remember ripping it. This one down here. Sing with me, sing for me. I'm singing that because it says dream on. You can't even see that. Yep, it says dream on. That's why I'm singing dream on. Dream on, dream on. Come on, get off of there. Lovely shimmer. Okay. I don't know if I like the placement of this one down here, but it's too late now, so don't need any more words. No more words. I could put a butterfly. A butterfly. Use that. Use the little suitcases. I don't know. I don't want to waste those though. It wouldn't be a waste, but you know what I mean. There's literally a phone in here. That's hilarious. Can y'all see that? It's a phone. A little camera. Look forward. Lovely shimmer. I like this butterfly. I don't know if I'm gonna regret this or not, but I do like it. I'm gonna put it right here. I really like this envelope with the flowers in it. Yes, I know it's probably an overload of flowers. I don't want to hear about it. I'm gonna stick this right here, maybe here. Stick it right here. I don't know if I like that or not, but too late now. This is what I got. These stickers, I swear, bro. So I'm trying to cover them up. I still need something up here and down here. Excuse me. I swear to God. There's a bike. This is a cute bike. I'm gonna use the bike. I love bikes, especially with the flowers like this. So cute. Look how cute that is. Can you see it? It's a bike with flowers. With flowers. This is a very floral theme we've got going on. I don't know if I like this at all, but it is what it is. Y'all can tell if you like it or not. I really like this. Sing with me. Sing with me. Sing with me. Sing with me. Hey, hey. Come on. The holy shimmer. Can you still see it? This bottle, no. There's a lot going on here. I don't think I like it, but like I said, too late now. This one's cute. I really like it. I really like it. I want this part right here. No. There's a little van. That's cute. So those are perfect with this one.
I like it.
I'm gonna do this one. I'm just using all the cute flower things. This is gonna be a very floral thing we got going on. Look at this. Make sure it fits. Wait, hold on. Put these down, I think. And I'm gonna cut that part off. Good enough. Okay. I think I might put some washi tape in the middle to kind of like divide everything that's happening. What I need to do a solid though. What color should I do? I'm thinking blue? Maybe? No. Pink, brown, pink. I don't know what color, guys. I might do brown. No, I'm gonna do blue. Why are there two blues that are like almost identical? I'm gonna do this one. Yeah. This one was easier to get off. Oh, bug me so much. Good. There we go. Okay, put this tape back in there. Good. Great. Love that. It literally went in the trash can. Okay. Fix my ice. I feel like I need to write something there. Or something out. Okay, next. I don't know what to write there. That's gonna bug me. I think I have an idea. I don't know if I want to do it in black, though. I want to be where the people are. Can this even stay? Ooh. I need a blue. Oh, wait. I have these pens. Let's do purple. I'm going to do purple. Okay. It's not going to stay, of course. I guess we're going to go with black. Because nothing writes over washi tape. Okay, that's what I wrote. I don't know if it makes sense, but that's what we got going on. Okay, so I'm gonna take a break. Cause I want to, and you can't tell me otherwise. So BRB. Hey guys, so I'm back. I changed into my jammies and took off all my makeup, so now I put my glasses back on because couldn't see very well earlier, so probably why this page turned out so sucky. I don't like it. It's okay, everybody makes mistakes. We make mistakes, we move on, we learn from them. Okay. I'm actually debating if I want to keep the hot air balloon. I don't think I can take it off now though. Maybe I can. I can. Okay. I'm sorry, Mr. Hot Air Balloon, but you're getting tossed in the trash. I don't like you. I don't like you. What I'm going to do is... I can't get it. I'm going to take maybe a sheet. You can't get a sheet out of here. Hold on. I'm going to grab one and I'll be back. Okay, so I found this page and I thought it looked really cool in front of these because it feels just like a portal in a way. So I'm gonna do something based around that. So where should I start? Let me get some out of here. BRB, I'm gonna pick some out. Okay, so I grabbed some more stickers to go through. So I grabbed this little girl, and she's a grown woman, but I grabbed her. I'm gonna throw all the girls first. I grabbed her, and then I grabbed her because I felt like she matched the vibes. And then I got two purple flowers here. I guess they are. Yeah, purple flowers. I grabbed, oops, I didn't mean to grab this. And that was stuck on my desk. It's a problem for another day. I grabbed this sticker and then this one and then stick in the desk again. This butterfly and this flower. Okay, so now I gotta figure out if I want to use all of them or just want to use some of them. Oh, I didn't realize I grabbed two of her. My bad. Let me get this flower off of here one. Have the box open. Stay. Okay. Don't want to keep her, is the question. Put it in the middle. I'm gonna keep her to the side because I'm not sure about her yet. Put it over there. Come on. I shouldn't have put these on the desk. One right here. One right here. And then, let's see, one flower here. I'm gonna put them together. is my last resort. Vacation, no bleeding. Last resort. Oh wait, just go to the phone. Her here. And then this butterfly right here. And then, oh wait, I can do this. And then the butterfly. And then have, I'll put it. Now I gotta stick all these down, so I'll be right back, I guess. Okay, so I got some different stickers out because I wasn't really fond of some of the ones I picked out. So, yeah, I'm gonna try and figure out which of these looks the best for this corner over here. I really like this one. See if it works though. Oh yeah, I could do that in the flowers. Perfect. I'll do that. I'm gonna use this one. And then, ooh, that came up. And then a flower and where the other flower? Oh, it's on here. So these two flowers. These two flowers and then the butterfly right there. Okay. I think I'm gonna do the flowers first. And then layer the butterflies on top. Butterfly instead. A butterfly? A butterfly. A butterfly? I like this one actually. I'm gonna do this butterfly. Gotta be very precise with this one though. So we got so far. I think I might add something on the side. I don't want to do washi tape. I could do like a, no,